and took a shot. Trouble in the back. This is a giveaway, and it's picked up by Greig, and it's the first goal of the season for St. Louis. Kyle Greig takes advantage of a Miami mistake. The man who was second in St. Louis FC history for single season goals. He scored 13 2 years ago, and he's got one in the first 10 minutes of 2020.